there's a lot of money in here. Whoa, she put so many stuff
in.
But she gave me like some extra stuff. Whoa, there's so much bubble wrap. It's so exciting. Okay, first we got this. Oh, this is the stand that I bought from her. Oh, it's gonna open. Oops. Okay. Oh, here's a bunch of like extras. Bag is free with purchase. Personal, these are like accessories. Oh, she gave me an oboe cup. Oh my God, that's so nice. Why'd she give me a feather?
Make it look nice.
Okay. Ooh, here they are. This one. No, this is the Yamaha. This is the one Miss Kim likes. Okay. This one is, oh, the fox. This is the fox, okay. Oh, there's only three. So it's not 1600, or 16,000, it's 12,000. I'm pretty sure we only chose three. This is what, the Howarth, I think.
Bubble wrap.
Is this one new? Howarth, I'm pretty sure the Howarth's not new. Oh wait, it is new. Okay. Oh, it's so pretty on the inside.
God. Oh my God. Ah!
Dang it. Okay.
Ooh, look how pretty.
Down almost because it's real wood. Look how pretty. Do you see how, look how pretty this case is. Oh my God, that's so pretty. And all the fuzzies. Oh. Me likey. This is the one Miss Kim wants me to get. She said if I had to get any, she would want me to get some. Oh, whoa. I got another reed case. I have this exact one, except for this one has her logo on it. See, look, mine doesn't have this key.
Oh, okay.
And then mine doesn't have this. Oh, wait, no, this one does. Wait, this one doesn't have it. Huh.
This one doesn't.
Is this one new? I don't think this one's new.
No.
This one's new. Not new. This one is not new.
Oh, okay.
I think there's another Howarth that Miss Kim wanted me to try. Let's see if this one has it. Yeah, see, look, this one has two octave keys. Mine doesn't have that. Mine only has one. For some reason, the Yamaha only has one octave
key. 你以为有两个?
Oh, this is German. That's why I can't understand any of it. It's an oboe stand. There's a giant feather in here. I don't know why. Oh, it smells weird. It smells like chemicals.
Okay, there
you go. Next up, we have, oh, a swab. Everything she sends me is German for some reason. Even the swab is German.
Okay, is it a German brand?
No, she's in the U.S. She's based in the U.S. Probably. Also, Europe is better than the U.S. at everything, so they probably have more better products and stuff.
Music.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, she did give me an oboe cup. What is this? Oh, like one of the polished thingies.
Oh.
I'm going to put it in the order it came in. It's very fun.
Jeez, so much stuff. My gosh. Some cork grease. Yeah, wrong. A cup. Which is good because mine literally just cracked. Well, no, not just cracked. Mine cracked though.
You know, how did you cut
that? No, the one that I bought off, I bought one off Amazon that was like this, and it cracked. The lids on these ones are always so hard to get.
Those are good. See, they have this thing.
Yeah, that's what I was saying. See, you go like this and you put it on your stand. I can't get the lid on for some reason. The lids are usually pretty hard to get on because they don't want it to spill. Business card. What is this? Compliments of Hannah's oboes. Oh, this is a smell. I think it's coffee. I think she sent us coffee.
Could be.
But we don't even drink coffee. I can give it to Miss Kim. My oboe cake!
What kind of sound are my parents?
Ready?
Oh, there's so much bubble wrap. Look, he's laying here while I'm filming.
Yeah, this is not leveled. It's okay. I don't know how to fix it. One sec. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoy. Yeah, so I got an oboe. It's a Howarth S40C, I think. I'm not sure. It's here. We got it for like $3,000 something. I know it's a lot of money, but our budget was like $4,000, and that was like a little bit more. But then like they gave us a discount. Yeah. So yeah, that's my new oboe. I'm pretty sure it's an intermediate. I don't know. I'm 99% sure it's an intermediate. It might be an intermediate advanced. I don't know. I love it. It's like so brown, which I kind of want to keep it that way. So I'm trying not to get my greasy hands all over it, you know? Like it's inevitable almost, but whatever, it's fine. Yeah, I love it. Probably not going to do a lot of oboe videos because that's kind of boring. Like, yeah, nobody wants to see that. I think this video is boring. I'll record editing. I was bored editing. But yeah, I love you guys.